Okay, so the next bit of the routine goes something like this. Do that again. Alright, six, seven, and. So it fits in. You go up, 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 up. And to break that down, it goes a bit like this. If we strip it right the way back, it simply goes hop, hop, spring, hop, step. So we go hop, hop, spring, hop, step. And of course, in between all of those, you need to put a toe in there as well. So it goes hop, toe, hop, which I'll show you the toe in a moment. It goes hop, toe, hop, step, toe, hop. So we go five, six, seven, eight, hop. 5, 6, 7, 8, hop. And then we do it turning around. 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's try it again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Great. Now to add that onto the previous bit, we've come from up, 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 up. And from the top goes like this. 5, 6, 7, 8, go. And I'm really grateful to Naomi from Dance Matters for breaking down that choreography for me. So thank you very much, Naomi.